I sang it once at a party thinking this is the one time I'll sing it. Nobody will ever ask me for this again because it's so stupid. The song is just crazy. But 35 years later, we're still singing the same. J Ulysses, Moses Hansen, J Ulysses was a mountain man. In the hills, he has his face was scarred from a wrestling match with a grizzly bear. Well, he caught her in a home in the belly of a giant. A giant oak. But J. Ulysses swore his vengeance on that grizzly bear. He'd run through the hills, screaming and shouting at bears that weren't even there. People in the town would lay and shiver in their speed. But he'd go, he's Moses Hansen. He's raving mad. J. Ulysses, Moses Hansen, J. Ulysses, the mountain man. You'd better start running if you hear him coming. He's out there looking for the grizzly bear. Legend says outside of the town that the two giants met on open ground. J. Ulysses, Moses Hansen, and the grizzly bear. Three days later, when the dusk had settled, Ulysses and the bear weren't there. People in town thought it was over, but no, it didn't end there. Just tonight at the Spencerville Fair, if you're out on the fairgrounds, you're gonna hear. Come on, bear. I'm gonna get you, Grandma. There you go. In the hills, smoking. The J. Ulysses. And the grizzly bear. Oh, here he comes. My God, look at him. George Drummond walking with him. J. Ulysses, the mountain man. We call him J. Ulysses Moses Hansen. J. Ulysses Moses Hansen. J. Ulysses Moses Hansen. He's chasing the grizzly bear.